गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन इंग्लिश टू क्लास एज वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 5 प्रोनाउंस, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द लास्ट क्लासेस दैट ऑफ अबाउट द काइंड्स ऑफ प्रोनाउन. नाउ वी विल डू द फोर्थ नंबर ऑफ द प्रोनाउंस, दैट इज डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन. ओके, दैट इज द डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव. डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव मीन्स टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट, मीन्स किसी भी चीज को बताना. इट इज जस्ट हियर, दिस मीन्स डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव. They are used to point out the objects we talk about. जब हम लोग किसी भी चीज़ के बारे में बताते हैं तो उसको डेमोन्स्ट्रेट करते हैं, tell about them, that is called demonstrative pronoun. Here, for example, this is her pen. In demonstrative pronouns, we use this, those, that, these are the demonstrative pronoun. Okay? We use it for telling about the things directly, not but in the indirect way, you can say, as a pronoun. Just like this is her pen. Here pen is noun, and for about we are telling that this is her pen. The about the pen we are telling, we are demonstrating it. This, okay, by using this here. This is called demonstrative. Those are mango tree. Here we are for the far away things, we use those for the plural. Like this we use for the singular, for plural we use these. And this for the nearby things. जो बगल में हो, कोई भी चीज हो, जस्ट लाइक दिस इज माय बुक. ओके, दिस इज माय बुक मींस इट इज नियर बाय मी, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग दिस इज माय बुक. दैट इज जस्ट सी, दैट इज अ दैट हियर बाय बाय फार अवे वी आर टेलिंग इट दैट इज अ डस्टर. देन इट इज हियर डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिंग इट दैट इज अ डस्टर. इट इज फार अवे फ्रॉम मी, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज फॉर फार अवे थिंग्स वी यूज दैट. यू हैव रेड इट इन द अर्लियर क्लासेस ऑल्सो. सो for the singular we use this, and for the plural we use these. And here that is used for the far away things, as I have already told you now. That is a colorful bird. यहाँ पे bird है जो बहुत दूर है, मगर उसके बारे में बता रहे हैं. तो bird के बारे में that we are using for demonstrating it. Those are mango tree. For the plural of the thing, those are mango trees. Sorry, it is trees. Okay, for the plural we are using those. This is demonstrative pronoun. I hope you have understood this. We will move towards the next noun, that is fifth kinds of noun here. That is relative pronoun. Relative means to relate the pronoun. Okay. Here they are used to join sentences. It is used to join sentences. Relative pronoun is used to join the sentences. We use for it the relative pronouns, that is who, which, that, whom. Okay, who, that is used for the person, whom is also used for the person, which, that is used for the thing. Just for the example here, the lady who is wearing blue sari is my mother. Here it is relative. Okay, the lady, about the lady you are telling is your mother. That it is what here we are using who for the person here, mother. That is the relative pronoun. It is used to join the two sentences. Okay, here the man with whom my father is talking is my class teacher. Okay, the man with whom my father is talking is my class teacher. Means here the man is your class teacher with whom your father is talking. It is joining the two sentences. In the further classes you came to know about that, how to join the sentences, but in the simple it is that called the relative pronoun. Okay, number third, I am just giving the example. The book which you have given to me is lost. The book which you have given, the book that has been given to you is lost. Here it is used which, and that is used for the things, or the that the, we can use for the things. That it is here which you have given to me is lost. Here it is just also joining the two sentences. That you can now understood that who, there it is whom and which are used in the sentence here to show the relation of the two sentences. Okay, that is called the relative pronoun. Okay, in the short we use it. Okay, thank you. Now students, number 6 type of pronoun here, interrogative pronoun. Okay, what is interrogative pronoun? Interrogative, as you know, is about the asking question here. Okay, Here it is used to ask question. For example, which, who, whom, what, where we used to ask the question. ये हम लोग जो वर्ड्स होते हैं जो यूज करते हैं हम लोग डब्ल्यू एच क्वेश्चंस जिसको कहा जाता है इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड डब्ल्यू एच क्वेश्चंस एंड दैट इट इज व्हाट हियर इन द इंट्रोगेटिव प्रोनाउन वी यूज ओके डब्ल्यू एच क्वेश्चंस डब्ल्यू एच इज व्हिच हु व्होम व्हाट हियर इट इज यूज व्हाट इज योर फादर हियर इट इज अबाउट आस्किंग इट इज फादर अबाउट द फादर व्हाट ही इज डूइंग It is asking about the post or which type of work he is doing. What is your photo? Okay. Whom did you meet yesterday? Whom? Again, here whom is here pronoun about asking. Whom did you meet yesterday? It is asking the question about that whom you meet. So that is the noun here only about the person. It is asking whom. मतलब किसे तुम मिले? Yesterday कल. Who has drawn this picture? Here is again who has. It is telling about asking about the person that who has drawn this picture. So it is here we use in the interrogative pronoun that is which, who, whom, what. Okay, these are the examples. In these examples, we came to know about that the what is interrogative pronoun. Okay, here I have explained all the pronouns here, all the kinds of pronouns here. And now I will send you the classwork, write the definition, you will do it and after that we will move towards the exercise. Thank you.